Technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He never killed anyone. He finds ways for his victims to kill themselves.
Hello, Adam. Dr. Gordon.
He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. No! He wants us to cut through our feet.
Let the game begin.
If you want